Odds, basahin natin. Just in, QC police arrest ex-VP candidate Walden Bello in his house in Quezon City at around 4 p.m. Monday, according to his staff Leomar Doctolero. This is in connection with the cyber libel case filed by former Davao City Info Officer Jeffrey Tupas. Actually, hindi ko talaga makakalimutan itong matandang ito kasi siya yung grabe makapagsalita during election, di ba? Kung ano-ano ang mga sinasabi kila BBM, lalo na kay Inday Sara, di ba? Kung makapaghamon siya, wagas.
The Marcos dynasty and the Duterte dynasty, we're seeing how they represent really the greatest evil of the political system.
Grabe no, kung maka greatest evil. Ayan, kulong ka ngayon. 'Di ba? Imaginein mo, talo ka na nga, makukulong ka pa. Sa sobra kasing kagustuhan, 'di ba, na maungusan sila BBM at Inday Sara, kung ano-ano na ang mga sinasabi at binibintang